Now let's go to the next step. How do businesses use big data and analytics to make their lives more interesting, more contemporary, more competitive, and more importantly, more informative and easy decision making ability? Most important in this context of big data and analytics in the process, in the context of business process, is the ability to predict. What I mean by that is when you saw the emergence of web technologies and other related platforms, you see a lot of customer interactions happening. If you look at Facebook, you'll always see a like or a dislike or a comment. Or if you see a Twitter, you see a lot of comments happening. Or if you go to a feedback survey, those days we used to write feedback. Nowadays it's all icons and emoticons, smileys, this, that, the other. How can you use that data or that information that's being captured as a result of it and use it to make predictions about the way your customers will behave in the future, and therefore correct your own systems, processes, procedures, and like make it better so that your interaction with the customer gets to the next level and you retain him, make him make the customer more attached to your business? That's the predictive ability that comes into play when you talk about analytics in the context of big data, in the context of a business process.